Hey guys, so a lot of people are playing like these apocalyptic games, like Fallout, Call of Duty, Black Ops, zombie games. What if the apocalypse happened in real life, right?
It's on my favorite YouTube channel, Nerdy.
Just a random apocalypse. Maybe an alien invasion, whatever, nobody knows. So I've been thinking, what if the apocalypse happened in real life? So, so if that really happened, I've been thinking, should we fight back? So, what I have with me is this. I know what you think. It's this crappy superhero dingy. But it's actually an apocalypse survival kit in disguise. So, now let's just do it. So, let's open it up. So the first thing is a big puffy glove. You want to touch something you don't, if you have to touch something you don't want to touch, use this so you don't get your hands all dirty. Doesn't really matter. It's the apocalypse. So, another thing is scissors. I don't know any use for it. If you can find a use, go for it. I honestly don't care. And then, who wouldn't need these in the apocalypse? Band-aids. Like little bandages. Right, these are something people need to survive. And especially if, like, if you're in the apocalypse, like, don't do that. Nice to hear me. So, then the other thing, another thing that you can do is just this epic apocalypse dog tag. It's like, so here's one thing. It says, "Survivor!" And it has like this cool little skull and a bolt here's the back. And then, like a little piece of water. And always bring food. Like, get a sandwich, maybe a Mountain Dew, or mini bottle of water, and or a bag of chips, whatever you can. Grab food if you can, because that's what you're going to need if you're on your own for the rest of your life. So, another thing is this compass. Never get lost. And if you want to, like, send messages to other survivors, or, or write on sample bags, or item ID cards, you're going to need a pen. Yes, especially if they're 2-in-1, saves them more space. Another thing, like, again, just like the scissors, a UV, whatchamacallit, a UV pen, right, so you can write on yourself with it, you can't see anything, and then, like, boom, boom, you use your special little black light, and then, boom. So, again, if you can actually find a good use for this, go for it. That also goes with the magnifying glass, like, I honestly don't care what you put in yours. Just has to be better than mine because I might see you guys. Flashlight, always good. Like, middle of the night, you see somebody coming for you, stab you in the back, kill you. You could use a flashlight to find them. And then you kill them. Okay, that's kind of weird. And then caution tape, a little squeaker to, like, Toe survivors that you're there. I know what you're thinking, that that could make aliens know you're there, or zombies know you're there, or bad people know you're there. You have a knife. Use it. So then, another thing just like that, whistle. I have some awesome stickers. And did I miss anything? Nope. So that's what you can do just in case of the apocalypse. So make your own, like, you can make your own survival kit. Like, the only thing you need is, like, some random things that you think could do well. Like this little boy.